Well, Jono, today we have some very shocking news to do with the Eiffel Tower and a mystery item that we never knew about before. This took place this morning of today in the western side of France, in the state of Paris, along capital city. Now we go to the main accident now. Decades after the Eiffel Tower falling from a mystery item, we have a new clue what this mystery item is. So, we'll go to the clip of it falling. He has not a clue what this could mean or potentially do to the place. So this is all we have time for today. Let's see if we stay tuned for next tape, because we are weekdays on the only channel, Fox.